All right, here we go. Series 2 Baseball Hobby. Case break. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody that joined. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. Wheeler's bolder than I am.
So Gray, he's 2-4-3. And he scored a couple of runs. Told you Freddie Freeman, the hottest of Braves hitters against Zach Wheeler, a .500 batting average coming in. He's now 12-for-23 in lifetime against the Mets right hand. Like that call. I don't blame him.
All right. We'll be a recap at the end of this. And pack stack these, so if you've got somewhere to be, now's the time. Museum on Wednesday. That'll be fun. hunt for some frames. Lumber.
on him. Even he knows that.
Thanks, Captain.
Dominic Smith always looks high. How you want to do it if you're the Braves? Four pitch walk to lead off the inning. Really walked two in a row, didn't he? Oh no, the other guy let him on first.
Seven. 17 hits against lefty.
keeping some balls up, and teams are starting to get on the road. You know, he's doing a good job of getting first pitch strikes. Obviously, people are still trying to see it pitching. And it's been getting to 11 ground ball out. But not to get the ball struck. He's just going to put the ball in play.
Let's start here. Tony Gwynn. Roger Clemens.
Last year,
that's cool.
Saves between New York,
probably focus.
And the Oakland A's. I was surprised to see New York bring him back just because I struggled a little bit in New York to start the year last year. And he went to Oakland and he dealt. He was very effective in Oakland.
Nick Markakis has two RBIs tonight. He's outside. Always wonder about a guy that has shoulder issues. And that was the case with Juris Familia. A sore right shoulder. In 2017, a very serious shoulder issue.
Tatis to 2019. Short print. Derek Jeter, Stadium Club.
But it's amazing, is it not, Jeff? The same thing we see with team after team in the National League. Everybody is looking for the same thing, relief.
Well, and like you said, everybody, all the relief to their defense is being asked to get 9 to 12 outs a game. So, you know, it's a little different when you're only throwing one or two bullpen guys tonight. When you're throwing four or five.
Hello.
Chance of winning then, 4 plus innings,
Mookie Betts. Deviant to Fletcher. Christian Stewart, Detroit, red, Kip, that one's to 25. Mariano Rivera. Okay, half an hour, one box down. Roger Maris. Zeno. Griffey Jr. It's like he's plotting. Faces of the franchise. White Sox. Cool. Way more of these. And hobby. Felipe Vasquez, Pirates. Eloy, pinwheel power. Nice. Tony gets hot. To 67. Two boxes in. Ronald. Hank Aaron. So Oh, Vlad. Finally. Alonzo Masher. Man, him and Hunter Renfro this year. Good lord. Chris Davis Barrels. Tony Gwynn jersey. Game used. Nice. Padres. Cardboarded. Bueller to 67. Ryan Sandberg. Albie is. Miles Straw. Ryan Barucci, $2.99. Acuna. Lindy. Dude, the Mets bullpen is a disaster. Cody? No, I don't think so. I don't think it's a short print thing. Gary. Tony Gwynn, Pink or whatever, Cam Gallagher. Man, I wonder how many cases of this stuff they print. Warren Spahn. Clemente, the 76 Steel City Slammers. Dale Murphy.
Both of them tied share our slowest greatness made here, Hawkers.
Anthony Rizzo to 150. Like a waka. On Marichal.
Jay Bruce, Anthony Swarzak, right-handed pitcher Gerson Bautista, Luther Jared Poetic,
Alonso. Monty Irvin. I like the iconic cards. Tom Glavine to 299. Nolan Ryan. Bat Relic. Insane amount of saves, 57. Yeah, dude, I got a little bit right now. Been lazy this week. I had to wear a hat earlier. Not really something I like to do, wear a hat inside.
Thanks, Anthony. You are with Big John.
Thank you.
Dahapa. Nolan Ryan Bat Relic. He hit 110 with 94 career hits. So that's a rare Bat Relic then. How many at bats did he have? 110, 1200? I thought he broke many bats. Steve Carlton.
He's tight. Give Mike Soroka some support. New York, New York. Keep the Mets struggling on the road. And Mullet, well, all three of your keys miraculously came out.
I thought I'd listen to you.
All the script, right?
I think the Mullet's so bad.
I like that.
Because you got to want what Josh called.
Well, that might be a question.
Pedroia. To 76. Third of the way through, plus a recap. Joe Morgan? Houston. Miggy. Oh, it's tape. I just put tape on it because I slide the fingers across there and doing a lot of Bowman sorting today, so it's a bit uncomfortable. So I slapped a piece of tape on it. Ernie Banks. Oof. I don't know, man. That's a good question. He's been there forever. Certainly more comfortable. I can't bend my finger, but it's better than just being rubbed raw by Tops. That one's the $2.99. No, foul ball. No! Man, Mets are getting destroyed right now. Kyle Wright.
The Braves have scored 7 runs in their last 2 innings. It has been the recurring theme for this club all year long. 7 runs from the 7th inning forward again tonight. Culberson will be the batter. He hits for Jerry Blevins, who worked a perfect inning. 12 more runs, 16 more hits. I never seen anything like this.
I don't know what you said. I mean, the guys are just running to the batter. I keep getting up there and...
Sandy?
Bay has said the way the Mets are playing, you can quote prepare the Mets eulogy. I don't know if I'm ready to go that far quite yet, not with Jacob DeGrom pitching. But an 11-game trip through Atlanta, Chicago, and Philadelphia has not started well at all for New York as they have run into a Braves buzzsaw. At a 6-1 in the homestand, three more outs away from making it 7-1 with another huge offensive outburst. And the Braves aren't just doing this with
Chuck Bagwell. Kershaw.
21 extra base hits for the Braves in the month of June. So when you look 1-9, whoever's batting in those spots, the on-base percentage and slugging percentage, look at the number of guys that are over 900 in June. And I don't think I've ever seen that for an extended stretch.
No, they're just, like I said, they're making adjustments in-game, out-of-game. And they all feed off each other. Selfish, fun to watch.
Unless you're pitching against him, that's for sure. It'll be the challenge for Jacob DeGrom tomorrow. The Braves starter wheel turns, and all right, fellas, save a couple for me tomorrow.
You know, but you could have said Soroka was telling them yesterday when we were playing the Phillies, save a couple for me.
Will Clark.
Soroka and Wheeler are the pitchers of record tonight. They had a 12-3. The last two games, Atlanta has scored 27 runs on 35 hits.
Wow, nice. Cardboarded Fernando Tatis Jr.
If you go back to the middle game of the Phillies series, it would be 32 runs on 43 hits. And if you go back four games, it'd be 41 runs and 57 hits. How's that for production? That's going to be the end of the line for Gannon Home. He had all kinds of hits and walks and base runners as the Braves had punished him.
Rainforest treehouse? That's my dream.
You dream big for a man on a plane to Omaha.
Is she ziplining with Little John?
What?
It's Lil John.
Even he knows that.
Thanks, Captain Obvious.
You're with Big John.
I'm Snoop.
Don't hate like their trip. Book yours with Hotels.com and get rewarded basically everywhere.
Hotels.com!
Swanson with a runner at first, and two outs in the eighth inning.
Man, I think that Callaway was trying to, I mean, he was trying to get up to the back, but yeah, it's just at this point, he had no choice.
Six left. Oh, my goodness. or why I put them all over there. What's up, Shane?
This kid pitched well at Triple A. 46 strikeouts in 35 innings. He has pitched in the majors before with Kansas City, the Angels, and the Rockies. But his minor league success, again, has not translated to the big leagues. 8.92 career ERA. Only 11 and 191. Not enough. Yeah, I mean, he's got to be in someone's lineup, right?
Left elbow. This man that Alex Anthopoulos can play. He was
was originally signed by the Marlins in 2015. Injury problems. Poor Brett Davis. He didn't get to the big leagues for the first time until 2016. Took him 6 long years to make his way.
It makes sense. Put them down in the minors to keep them fresh, but off the radar. He's up in slumps, no one wants him. I think it would matter less if he did poorly down there than up. I don't know, in reality it probably doesn't even matter because they are evaluating talent for the most part.
If you answer the question, you
Matt Carpenter just bunted a double. I don't know. I didn't see it, I just got the notification. Ooh, Darryl Strawberry. Yasiel Puig as a red. Nice. Bobby, 1973. I think that's supposed to be a patch. Pretty thick, but
you get up 3 hits and you lose. Tonight they gave up 16 hits and 12 runs, and they're gonna lose.
Duke Snyder. It was in a big shift.
J.D. Davis is going to stand in.
So well, good for him. Teach him a lesson.
He's a former Astro. Nick Brian McKenna, pat on the back.
Oh, yeah. Had a nice year for him.
Bet he has.
Ooh, Diamondbacks card to 67. No one's stopping it. Why not?
Comes back after a single.
And the Braves play a long ball again. Back-to-back homers in the eighth inning by the man always. Big innings in the fifth, the seventh, and the eighth. And the Braves win round one of this one with the Mets. 12-3, the final score. Jeff, and Mike Soroka is now 8-1 for the year.
Mike did a great job. 6 innings, 68 pitches. Kind of looking back now, it's nice. You're able to get him out of the game.
Oh, no, it's the 150, the Ricci. Carlton Fisk. Glad. The event has ended. You just told me it was live. Ooh, Lou Brock. Weird picture. I don't know. No, well, probably not. I don't have a whole heck of a lot of other things going on. So, I'll let you know. I've got to clean and prep a ton of carts too, though. And I hate doing that. I should do it every time I get a card. Just adds to the procrastination. You are ready to go, huh? I'll let you know if I do one. I do prefer PSA. I'm not sure why. Anthony Rizzo. We should do one though. I mean, I just ordered like $50,000 worth of Bowman. So there'll be gradable cards coming. That makes it so much easier. People like you on a group sub, organized, ready to go. I don't know if anybody, like other people that do the group subs, make money off of it, but I usually end up losing a considerable amount. Maybe I'm doing it wrong. Yeah, it's kind of rough. Ryan Pressly to 76. Yeah. Steiner Collectibles just sold to damn it. fan something. So they could, they seem like they've already established something. Why not roll with that? Say, hey, guys, you're up. Fanatics, yes, that's it. Thank you. I don't know why I couldn't think of that. I was trying to think of the name of a card show. The Hawk. Looking lean. To 25, Taylor Davis. Did you? Nice. I had an awesome Tim Raines from Triple Threads. It was a 101 wood. I sold it though. I had it for a while, kept it on my desk. And then I thought wood cards were kind of weird, so I sold it. I think that's a variation. Vlad. In terms of rookies, he's pretty short printed. That's only the fourth one we've pulled. Oh, nice. Hank Aaron. Out of the silver packs? Oh, Series 2 is way better. Or we got really lucky. Probably the latter. We got this out of this one, and we got the Vlad out of the jumbo case. We still got two boxes to go on this. Chris Bryant. So, yeah, cases were pretty good. It's better than Finest. How sad is that? Fuck. Roger Maris. Pete Alonso. Be the gold version, please. Number to 2019. Woohoo! Yes. It was ish, I guess. It was definitely not exciting. We had some really good autos. Just not enough. There was a gold Vladimir Guerrero Jr. I shouldn't really be complaining that much. We did four cases. We had a gold Vladimir Guerrero Jr., a gold auto of Vlad Jr., orange auto of Chris Bryant, a red of Steve Carlton, and a Derek Jeter auto. I'm sitting here dogging it. It just didn't seem like it banged, though. Yeah. 2017 was the best I've ever seen it. Which is great because they screwed up 2016 bad. They tried to sell it by themselves. They pulled all the orders from all the distributors, and they had to call all their customers and be like, yep, we're not getting it. Can't give it to you. That was disappointing. Another one. Judge. Yeah, the Luke Voigt case. I gotta sell those now. No. Contenders draft what? Baseball? I think I just bought some today. Bought something like that. Yeah, I did get that today. I don't remember the exact cost, but it wasn't much cheaper, if any cheaper, than it was at release. But I thought it'd be fun to add in to mixers. Jim Palmer. Miguel Sano. Jeez. Yeah, that'll be fun. Maybe we'll just do like box wars with them or something. Something cool. Different. Pack wars. Sell out the whole box first though. God, these young kids are just amazing. It's incredible how impactful they've been over the last 4 or 5 years when they get to the show. Alberto Alomar. Joe Morgan. Well, that turned into a good thing. John Singleton. What's up with Giraffe? I never quite understood that guy. All I know is he was super happy about that Chris Bryant. I mean, as he should be, but... Lou Brock. It's a cool picture. Oh, Singleton did? Bert Blylevin. JoJo likes that one. Zin. You guys ever go on Breakers TV anymore? I had the killer brew. Got it out of a Leaf Greatest Hits break, I believe. Could have swore it was in here earlier. Oh, there it is. I thought he was on YouTube. I was thinking about that earlier today. Something reminded me of something. I was thinking about Irv. Somebody said something about a restaurant, that bar that we went to when he was here. I was like, Breakers TV. Paul Goldschmidt. I like the texture of these blue cards. Not quite paper, not quite chrome, not quite foil. I don't know what it is, but I like it. Derek Jeter? Got that one. Ah, damn it. Chris Davis. Logo Man. Woohoo! I don't know. Yeah, they look great autographed. I think they have some. Bregman, nice. Pinwheel power. Manny Machado. Oh, this isn't right. This was a real reprint. Half of the card would be cut off over here. That is way too well centered for one of those. It's still going. Almost done. I don't think he's gonna hit that. Oh, cool. I've got one like that from the Sears Tower a couple years ago. I think it's cool that we can capture that. How fast is lightning going? And we can catch it in a picture. Thank you. Done. Alright, we had 2, 3, 4, 5 Vlads. Sano, Chris Bryant, Anthony Rizzo, Miguel Cabrera, Nolan Ryan, Anthony Rizzo to 150, Tony Gwynn. Yeah, but even a recording's doing the same thing. Felipe Velasquez, or Vasquez. Sorry. That one's 1 out of 50. Yasiel Puig to 25. The Chris Davis logo man. Oh, yeah, the high-speed shutters and things. Bregman, Morgan, Brock, Meadows, Davis, that's the 25. Ryan Pressly to 76. Black ones are to 67. Strawberry, Bagwell, Ernie Banks, Dustin Pedroia. 76, DeHapa, Murphy, to 76, Tony Gwynn, Cam Gallagher to 50, Buehler to 67, Otani gets hot to 67, the kid, Mo, Red Christian Stewart. 2 out of 25, and this one, and that is it on this one. Thank you guys very much. I will see you next time.